My name is Clarice Barton. After the sudden death of my husband, my son and I moved to a quiet seaside town called Tideville. It was going to be a fresh start for us, and for a while, we were happy. But one peaceful autumn evening, everything changed. Just the night before, I had a dream that filled me with the most disturbing sense of dread. Perhaps I should have seen it all coming. Hi, Rudy. Where's Tim? I thought you two were spending the day together.
I haven't seen him all day, Mrs. Barton. He wouldn't open the door for me. There's a strange blue glow coming from Tim's room. I didn't know what to do, so I waited for you to come home. I'm sorry.
You did the right thing, Rudy. I'm going to go check on Tim. Stay here until I can find out what's going on.
Okay, Mrs. Barton.
Tim, what's going on?
Help me, Mom! Collect the blue crystals! And hurry! I don't have much time, Mom. The scientist, he took me. He wants me to help him build his machine. Please, hurry!
Something strange is going on, Rudy. Tim's gone. He was holding a strange glowing device, and then he just vanished. Did he tell you anything about a new machine he was building?
He's always talking about building things. He did say something yesterday about having to save someone. I thought he was just joking around.
Thank you, Rudy. In Tim's diary, there are drawings of a building and some kind of mechanism. But part of the page has been torn out. Do you know anything about this?
Oh, yeah. Tim gave me a piece of paper a few days ago. I bet it's the diary page. I left it somewhere in my room. I'll follow you down the street to my house. The front door is a little hard to open. Here's a hint. Gosh, Mrs. Barton, I can't find that paper Tim gave me. I know it's around here somewhere.
Thank you.
You found the diary page. I hope it helps you find Tim, Mrs. Barton.
Me too, Rudy, but I'm afraid I won't be able to look very far. One of those mechanical creatures has blocked my way to the square.
Be careful around those things. Whenever they show up, people in town disappear. Tim was working on a machine that could scare them off. He came in here to make it because he didn't want to bother you with the noise. It's on my desk, but some of the parts are missing. Maybe you could use the blueprint to put it together.
You boys sure got up to a lot while I wasn't looking. I'll try to find the missing parts. I think I've done it. I guess all I have to do now is turn it on near the monster and wait.
Great job, Mrs. Barton. Hey, take this. Tim gave it to me. He said it was a clue for something. I wasn't really listening, but it might help.
Thank you, Rudy.